Good evening, I'm Dr. Nandita Mohan and you are watching Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. Let's look into the latest reports from the medical world. Microneedles may effectively deliver local anesthesia in dental procedures. Pain management during dental procedures is a cornerstone for successful daily practice. In current practice, the traditional needle and syringe injections are used to administer local anesthesia. Perhaps the most common tool for dental pain management is a 2% lignocaine hydrochloride solution with a 1:1 lakh epinephrine. However, the appearance of long needles and the pain associated with it often leads to dental anxiety, deterring timely interventions. According to a study which is published in the Advanced Functional Materials Journal, microneedles for local anesthesia delivery are acting as successful as the current gold standard. Microneedles have emerged as a minimally invasive alternative to hypodermic needles and are shown to be effective in transdermal drug delivery applications. The researchers found that the development of a novel conductive microneedle array that can be used in combination with iontophoresis technique to achieve drug penetration through the oral mucosa. Hence, they concluded that the successful delivery of lidocaine using this new strategy has shown to be an effective as compared to the gold standard. That's all for today. I shall see you tomorrow.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.